News just coming in, snubbed by the Congress, which has refused a Lok Sabha ticket to Suresh Kalmadi. The tainted leader is now backing the Congress candidate from Pune. Kashif is on the phone line with me. Yes, Kashif. Kashif Khusro joins me on this. Kashif, it does seem that Suresh Kalmadi has decided to back down now, supporting the Congress's candidate from Pune.
That's the latest coming in. He's issued a statement. CWG scam accused Suresh Kalmadi has just released a statement saying that he has unconditional support for the young Congress party candidate from Pune, Dr. Vishwajit Kadam. This statement comes in after Kalmadi was in fact snubbed by the Congress party and not given a seat from the Pune Lok Sabha seat. As of now, he goes on to talk about his work, what he's done in Pune, and he also in the statement says that he will always strive to keep Pune's name high, but finally he says that if the Congress party has chosen Vishwajit Kadam's name, he wishes him all the best and says that he will also do the same what Kalmadi did for Pune.
Right, Kashif, thank you for joining us on that.